Salem Elementary School.
This is Mr. Snyder.
And Mrs. Workus.
Reporting to you from our WNSC studio.
We hope that you had a fun and relaxing vacation and are ready to rock and roll into another school year.
Today is Wednesday, August 21st, Cycle 1, Day 1. Mr. Somerville is here for wellness and Mrs. Kaufman is here for library.
For lunch today, the regular is the hamburger on a whole grain roll with the fixins and home-style baked beans.
Beans are good for your heart.
They sure are.
The alternate is a yogurt munchable or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go to Nyala Williams.
Happy birthday! Today's forecast calls for temperatures in the low 90s with some afternoon pop-up thunderstorms.
As we begin a new school year, we would like to take the time to welcome Mrs. Dunham to the cafeteria and Mrs. Messersmith as our evening custodian.
My class will also begin this year with a student teacher, Ms. Dustman, and Ms. Kincaid will be a short-term substitute for Mrs. Alley.
We'd like to give a special shout-out to all of our new boys and girls who are entering kindergarten, Mrs. Burks, Mrs. Harmon's, Mr. Michaels, and my, Mrs. Workus, kindergarten classes this year.
We're so excited to see all of our students back for what will be another amazing year.
A few announcements. If you participated in the summer reading program, please return your calendars by Friday.
Remember that if you read for at least 20 minutes for 50 days, you will celebrate with a special treat and extra recess with Ms. Cohen and Mrs. Wareham.
Wow. Tomorrow evening between 6:30 and 8 is the first, second, third, and fourth grade back to school night.
Before you come, though, stop by Jim and Nina's as it is our PTO restaurant of the month.
Delicious. And before you leave to go home, stop by the Perrydell ice cream truck.
Ooh, what? Perrydell?
Perrydell. That's right. We're bringing Perrydell to New Salem back to school night.
Ice cream will be $4 each, and 10% of the sales will be donated back to the PTO, so make sure you grab some delicious Perrydell ice cream.
Wow, that sounds like it's going to be a great night. Mm-hmm.
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome to the 2019-20 school year. Never thought I'd get here myself, but we're looking forward to having you folks back after long summer. If you see Mrs. Swagger or Mrs. Ozenfritz in this building, please make sure you give them a big thank you for all the hard work they're doing to get this school ready over the summer while you enjoyed your summer break. Now it's your turn to do some work. So we're looking forward to having a great school year. Make sure you work hard for your teachers, listen to all their directions to the best of your ability, and simply stated, put forth your best effort to be an awesome Spring Grove Rocket. Have a fantastic day and a great school year.
Thank you, Mr. Schick. Boys and girls, thank you for watching our broadcast at New Salem Elementary School.
Are you ready to launch?
I'm ready to launch.
It's go time, New Salem.
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.